working on the Ecotec Pro 24 kilowatt. I'm going to show you how to put it into service mode. So what you need to do is hold the plus button and then press the reset button. It'll go blank. Keep the plus button held down. You get three dots. Then you get P0. You can let go of your plus then. P1 is for high fire. Press I to select that. And press plus again. P2 is for low. Press I to select that. Once you're done, reset. All done. Hope that helps.